Let's take a look at it here. He gets in the, but this puts him into the lead, head pin to the wall.
Bowling Tips with host Dave Newrath is brought to you by Jimmer's Marine Sales and Service, located on Route 42 in Florence, Kentucky.
Every time you throw a ball, this is exactly what you're looking at. But what do you really see? Do you know how many boards there are on the lane? The easiest way is to count in groups of five and use the arrows. In order to utilize this information, we need one more reference point. The dots on the approach. Our reference point should always start with the middle of the lane, the 20th board, which also happens to be the location of our object pin, the head pin. Where you position yourself on the approach and what arrow you are going to hit is completely governed by the type of ball that you throw.
So the next time you look at the lane, focus on your target.